Hey guys! Today I'll be doing something a little bit different. I was contacted by Laura from Madame Glam asking if I wanted to try out some of their nail polishes. They have a ton of different colours on their website, but I managed to narrow it down to 6 colours I really liked and I wanted to share them with you today. And also, seeing as this is a nail art channel, I'll do some nail art at the end. The reason why I really like these polishes is that they're cruelty-free, they're vegan, and they're 5-free, which means they don't contain any toluene, DBP, formaldehyde, formaldehyde resin, or camphor. If you are interested in buying any of their polishes, the link to their website will be in the description box below, and I also have a 30% off code for you to use. Just type Kizzy30 at checkout. So, onto the swatches. So, the first colour is called For a Lady, and it's a lovely taupe colour. I found it really easy to apply, it wasn't too thick or too watery. And in natural daylight, this colour was like a dusty kind of purple, but in dimmer lighting it just looks grey. But either way, it's a very work-appropriate shade. So this is 2 coats plus top coat. Next up is Boss Lady, and don't you just love the name of this polish? I absolutely love it. So after the first coat, it looks more like a raspberry sort of red, but after the second coat, you'll definitely see that it's more of like a dark vampy blood red. So I applied 2 coats plus top coat in this photo, but I didn't notice until after that actually it's not completely opaque, so it probably could have done with a third coat. So now onto my favourite of the bunch. This is Cinderella Shoes, and it's a holographic or holo glitter polish. I just had to include a bottle shot of this one so you can see how sparkly and rainbowy this polish is. So I found it was best to use light brush strokes to get the glitter evenly placed on the nail. And for the second coat, I just used like shorter brush strokes just to make sure that I was filling in all the gaps. And then I added a generous amount of top coat to smooth out all of that glitter. So that's 2 coats plus top coat. The next nail polish is Your Majesty, and it's a really, really bright electric blue. The formula for this polish was amazing, and the polish was almost a one coater. You can just see my nail line ever so slightly at the tip. So I did add a second coat just to show you what that would look like, but in real life, I think I'd probably just wear one coat. This one also dried sort of semi-matte, so I think it definitely looks better with the top coat added. That's 2 coats plus top coat. Okay, next is I Love Winter, and this is a really hard polish to describe the colour of. It's mainly like a dark purple, and it does have purple and orange glitter in it, but then it also looks kind of green in some light, so I'll insert photos here. Yeah, like this one, it looks kind of green, so I don't know, it's all the colours. So this first coat went on really nice and smooth, but it's definitely going to need a second coat, and it is fully opaque in 2 coats. I added top coat to this just to like give more depth to the glitter as well. And lastly is Candy Coat, which is a really fun bright purple polish. This polish did have a thinner brush than the others, and the formula was also on the thinner side, but it was still okay to work with and it wasn't like flooding my cuticles or anything. Personally, I do prefer slightly wider brushes like the other polishes had, but I know some people like thinner brushes, so I guess it's just personal preference. So this is 2 coats plus top coat. Now onto the nail art. I thought I would keep it simple and do a glitter gradient. So I used Candy Coat as the base, and then I put some of Cinderella Shoes, which was the holo, on a sponge. And then I sponged this on the nail, concentrating on the tips, and then gradually moving down to the centre of the nail. I reapplied the glitter and added more to the tips, before sealing everything in with a layer of top coat. My favourites are definitely Cinderella Shoes, Your Majesty, and I Love Winter. Let me know down in the comments what your favourite colour was, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you soon. Bye!